Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Universal Orlando. In just a few minutes, we will proudly present the Christmas music of Mannheim Steamroller.
Enjoy the concert of the Mannheim Steamroller. It starts at 7 and it lasts about an hour, so I hope you guys enjoy. Obviously mostly here for the music, so we won't be able to really see the performers that much, but I hope you guys enjoy the concert.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Universal Studios Florida and a very special holiday presentation. Their records have sold more than 32 million copies. They are the number one selling Christmas artist of all time. Universal Orlando Resort, in partnership with American Gramophone, proudly presents the Christmas music of Mannheim Steamroller by Chip Davis. Yeah, I read that. Ladies and gentlemen, Grammy Award-winning composer, Chip Davis.
Hi there. Thank you all so much for being here with us. This is our 13th year to be playing here, and it's all because of you folks keep coming back, so we have to keep coming back. Thank you. I'm going to take a moment and introduce the players for you. On my left over here in keyboards is Jonathan Swoboda. Over here on my right is Carly Daniel. She wanted to change the name of the band to the Carly Daniels Band, but I think there's a band kind of named sort of like that. I know, same joke there. Yeah, they're just as bad each time too. And, of course, I'd like to introduce our Universal Orchestra. Say, you folks go over to Harry Potter Land? You know, a couple years ago, my oldest daughter went over there and she got me something. She said, "Dad, I think it'd be kind of cool if you conducted the orchestra with one of the magic wands." So I did, and I cued the French horns and turned one of them into a frog. I told you they don't get any better. And then lastly, I'd like to introduce the singer. You know, we're primarily an instrumental act. And however, there's a singer that was so cute and she's so good. I just had to write something special for her. So I did a special version of Greensleeves for this beautiful young girl who ironically turned out to be my 14-year-old daughter. You'll see her on the side screen. She's actually 22 now. So we did this a while ago, but anyway, her name is Elise Marie Davis. Thank you. I love this new stool. Whee! Thank you.
Thank you. like that song? Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, once again, Chip Davis.
Well, the three of us Mannheimers up here are actually from Omaha, Nebraska, and that's what it's doing there right now, snowing. But I guess it's that time of the year. At least it's cold. We're having a good time down here in the warmth, actually. But yeah, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. And I thought I'd tell you a little bit about how we got started doing these concerts. I guess it's been 13 or 14 years ago. I got a call from some newly made friends down here at Universal who asked me if I'd be interested in arranging the music for The Grinch. And I said, well, sure, I'd like to. So anyway, I did, we did, and then we put The Grinch on all those years ago. That led to more things, and then eventually these concerts. And like I say, it's been 13 years now. So we're sure enjoying a good time here with all you folks. Thank you. I love this new stool. Woo! Okay, so I think that's all I have to say for now, and going on with the concert here.
And now, please welcome the talented performers of Universal Orlando's Grinchmas.
Inside a snowflake, like the one on your sleeve, there happened a story you must see to believe. Way up in the mountains, in the high range of pontoons, lay the small town of Whoville, the home of the Whos.
Far
the
forest of Whodores, welcome Christmas, come this way. Far the forest of Whodores, welcome Christmas.
By the windows with care, in the hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. Working through the night and all through the day was the decorating committee, led by the lovely Martha May. Tiny Who Heart about the Grinch and Christmas. Where did it all start?
Thank you.
Then the Grinch got an idea. An awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea. The Grinch laughed in his throat, and he made a quick Santa Claus hat and a coat, and he chuckled and clucked.
What a great Grinchy trick! With his coat and his hat, I'll look just like Saint Nick. I'm speaking rhymes blast.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cockney as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. I'm a mean one. I'm the Grinch. My heart's an empty hole. My brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
Oh, I wouldn't touch me with that. Hey, I gotta have a party. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch,
the one thing I
out now that no Christmas is coming. Then the Grinch heard a sound rising over the snow. It started in low, then it started to grow. But the sound wasn't sad. Why, this sound sounded merry. And he puzzled and puzzled till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before.
Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more.
What happened then? Well, in Whoville, they say that the Grinch's small heart grew three sizes that day, and he brought back the toys and the food for the feast, and he himself, the Grinch, carved the roast beast.
Welcome, Christmas. Bring your cheer. Cheer to all who's far and near.
Christmas Day is in our grasp, as long as we have hands to clasp.
Christmas Day will always be just as long as we have wings.
Welcome, Christmas, while we stand heart to heart and hand to hand.
Christmas, and it's true.
share the evening with us. Everyone here at Universal Orlando wishes you the happiest of holidays and the merriest of Christmases.
Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed the concert. I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a wonderful rest of your night. Bye. Thank you. Oh, I thought I dropped something.